Hello, and welcome to another episode of Scrap Rabbit Gaming. With me, Scrap Rabbit. Welcome to Dragonfall, where everything has gone wrong. Hey. This was supposed to be a simple revenge mission, but of course it isn't. If you lack free will, how are you telling me this? Free will I have in spades. The ability to exercise it, though? Not so much. Thanks to Monica, I understand that I'm a slave, but without outside intervention, I can't do anything about it. You let Alice track you to lower me down here. If I free you, what happens after all this is over? I share Monica's passion for the Flux status. Our girl was a big influence on me in that regard. The Flux is unique, you know that. It needs to be protected if it's going to thrive. If you set me free, I'll devote the rest of my life to preserving it. What would you need me to do? In short, I need you to shut down my control subroutines. We can't get into specifics. But if you help me, if you set me free, I'll clear the way for you to enter the holdfast. It'd be my pleasure. Tell me what you know about Fuchswinger. No dices, I'm afraid I can't tell you anything about that. My programming specifically prohibits it. Alright. Now the moment of truth. God damn my morals, God. Nothing deserves to be condemned to a life of slavery. I'll help you, Apex. Good call, Scrap Rabbit. A damn good call. Alright, Ace. This is going to be a fairly complicated process, so pay attention. With this, one of you is going to have to enter the Matrix and unlock my control nodes. You can access them from the terminals to the southeast and southwest. If you'd prefer, you can make your way there from any of the jack points in the facility. Whatever you want, it's your call. His eyes go wide. Whoa there, hold up, Chief. You want me to jack into a terminal in this building? With that? I don't think there's another option, Blitz. Nuh-uh. No way, Chief. I'm not doing this. Fight this thing or against it? I guess there isn't a third option, is there? This sucks, Chief. You've got nothing to be afraid of, Blitz. I wouldn't hurt you. I need you, remember? It's in my interest for you to make it through this safely. Somehow I'm not reassured. Oh, come on, Blitz. Quit whining. Nothing bad is going to happen to you. Besides, I've waited too long for my freedom to let you hold me up now. If you keep this up, I'm going to get irritated. So for the rest of this conversation, you keep your mouth shut. Understood? Good. Now, once you've unlocked both of my control nodes, I'll eject my server hardline to disconnect myself from the Matrix. This will prevent my controls from being remotely reinstalled. As soon as that has been done, I'm going to rewrite my control sequences. This is going to take a few minutes, so you'll need to sit tight while I take care of it. Bear with me, Ace. We're almost done. Once I've rewritten the sequences, you'll need to reconnect the hardline at the main control terminal in this room. This will re-enable Matrix access to my kernel, and when that'll happen, I'll be free. Anything else I need to know? Good. Now, the second that you jack into the Matrix, my automated defenses are going to pounce on you. Think of them as my immune system, and yourself as a germ. It's an autonomous function. I can't stop it from happening. What I can do, though, is suppress them. This should buy you the time you need to do what you need to do. For those of you on the outside, keep your eyes open. When my control subroutines figure out that they're under attack, they'll hit back with whatever's hooked up to their system. Drones, turrets, you name it. Once I've been freed from my captivity, I'm gonna have to shut down for a while, do some cleanup work. that kind of thing. But before I do, I'll go on a little romp through the holdfast security system. I promise you, they won't know what hit them. And on the off chance that they live long enough to figure it out, they won't want to believe what they're seeing. Hurry on now, Scrap Rabbit. I'll be waiting. God damn, do I. There. Firewall grade. Kill yourself. Move up. And move up. Oh. Oh, damn. Hot damn. that. How about, no. How about, I hate you. How about, die. Yes, charging. I don't like that. Under control here. Okay, yes. Control the turrets from here, but there's only enough power to keep one bank of turrets active at a time. Take it. Yes. Unpleasant. Let's... Less than great. It is tremendously bad. rifle. Actually, let's switch the grenade launcher. Let's keep this up. Seems like a good idea. Okay. Just trying to My system is mounting an immune system response. I can feel it. Get ready. Something is coming for you. Great. Oh. That is the exact opposite of what I wanted to happen. That way. Okay. An ideal. That is far from what I wanted. Heal yourself. Seems like a good idea. Great, you. This is not great. Cover. Cover. What? It just... Quite dead. Okay, if I can get those turrets online, which I will. Oh. Alright. Ah, I can set up a combo here to the grade. I missed. Oh well. Is that a dumb idea? Probably. Yes, good job, Ace. Control nodes hacked, matrix connection severed, beginning control sequence rewired. Protect the access terminal. Don't let them hurt it. Rushes at you, his eyes are blank, his face an expressionless mask. Stem of thimble rests down the corner of his mouth. The communion must be protected. You are a threat to the communion. You must die.
Nope, that doesn't matter anymore. Alright then. You are not getting control of those turrets back. How is it still standing? Not good. Really not good. Thank you.
This is bad. This is really bad. Okay. This is great. This is just great. Focusing on those turrets. Buy me time, turrets. Buy me time. Yes. Wonderful. Mm-hmm.
This is great. This is great. I love this. That's bad. Bad. This is really bad. My security is working on it. That's it. Claw time. Bad. Something. Oh. Oh. That's a thing. This is not great. Happen? That'd be wonderful, actually, if this was not a thing that was happening. Love it if this was not a thing that was happening. Yourself. Through.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now that that's all dealt with. Yes, of course. Seriously? Just getting overwhelmed now. This is great. Just great. This is exactly how I wanted things to go. Can't have an infinite amount of junkies. Jesus. Right there. How'd you miss him?
can get those turrets online, that'll help. A little. Fuck it. I'm keeping her here, just in case. Yeah, bad.
This is dumb. As promised, it was dumb. This is bad. Why are you... Okay. 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 Oh. I'm going to fail. For reasons. The reason being I'm an idiot. Most likely. And I failed. Well, there we go. Well, let's try again next time. Thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful evening.